I'm Mike Espy, and we've all made sacrifices to fight the coronavirus. But Cindy Hyde-Smith, she's failed to do her part. She pushed to reopen before doctors said we were ready. Now cases have surged, and our hospitals are overwhelmed. Cindy Hyde-Smith even voted to take money away from our unemployed workers while our unemployment rate doubled. I approve this message, because that is not standing up for Mississippi.